Ah, if it isn't young Breakwind.
Rincewind, sir.
Rincewind, quite. Come in. We need to talk. That is, I need to talk, and you listen. No doubt you've been hearing all sorts of rumors about this dragon that supposedly is terrorizing the town.
Dragon? As in the classic... Far-breathing, city-toasting...
Shut up! Yes, pretty much. Scaly, vain, like shiny objects, that species of kidney. And what we need to do is to ensure that the Unseen University is properly represented in the attempt to dispose of it. If some yokel simply slays the wretched thing without our help, the people will begin to ask just what wizards are for.
Actually, sir, what are wizards for?
Wizards are firmly behind big dinners. And if you want to keep on eating yours, you'll go and see about this dragon.
Surely, sir, dragons don't logically exist.
Shut up! Dragons exist if you believe in them. And the average man in the street does believe in them. Or at least believes in them enough to give us big rewards if they think we've gotten rid of the thing. Do you follow me?
Not really.
Shut up! Not interested in excuses. Too much sloppy thinking around here. Run down to the library and fetch me a copy of Featherwinkle's Concise Compendium of Dragon's Lairs. Once we've read that, we'll know how to track the scaly blighter down. You still here? Standing around like something unhygienic? Do it now!
Excuse me, my dear sir. Could you get me a tome called Featherwinkle's Concise Compendium of Dragon's Lairs?
Excellent. Good lad, Breakwind. Ah, we now have the formula to construct Reclamento's never-failing Dragon's Lair revealer. With the device in our hands, we'll be able to track the creature and trap it like a wildebeest.
You mean like a rat, sir?
Really? Well, could be. That'd be easier, certainly. You've got a good firm grasp of facts. I like that in a wizard. Go forth and fetch the elements we need to construct this device. I'll see that your performance is brought to the attention of the university board when we review your grant next year.
Sir, have I ever told you of my ambition to be a yak?
It can be arranged, Rincewind. Just ask the librarian. Now get a move on. We need a staff of tumultuous termaturgy. A spiral of never-failing induction. And a container made of the strongest ferrous metal.
Oh, is that all?
Well, a sample of breath from the subject in question is necessary.
Dragon's breath?
Yes. Any problems with that? No? Good. Well, don't just stand there. Off you go!
How do you open the gate?
They've changed the wasp names. The hand wriggles. It's a whole new spell.
So show me the new spell.
Can't. The spell's a secret.
The hand wriggles, please.
Yeah, right. Look, you just wiggle them like this.
Like this? Like this.
Right you are, son. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think I'd like a nice lie down.
But what about the gate? Aren't you going to guard it?
Oh, who gives a monkeys? Did you get the number of that donkey court?